to the neighbor's garage, just to prove he's not afraid of the dark. They found him sleeping in the back of the car. Well, Ben, I guess you're not afraid anymore. We heard our parents in the kitchen that night when Benny asked me not to turn off the lights. I said there's nothing left to fear in this life, and no one's gonna give a fuck when we die. Then Benny said, I'm not afraid anymore. Then Benny said, I'm stay home. My mom was crying when I answered the phone, and I said, Ben, don't ever leave me alone. That night I fell asleep on the floor. Well, Benny, I know you're not afraid anymore. Benny, I know.